allow the bliss fermentation inside you consciously. If you have a spiritual name, it will be very useful for you, because just even repeating your spiritual name, you can allow that bliss fermentation, because all your spiritual names will have Nityananda. If you just even repeat your spiritual name with Nityananda, it will allow the bliss fermentation in you. Or you can use just Shiva, Shiva. Even that Mahashabda, Mahamantra. And visualize Paramashiva. Intensely, I can initiate all of you, even now, into this Paramashiva and his bliss. Consciously getting fermented, the fermentation of Paramashiva and his bliss inside you. First, understand the reality, the truth. The source of you is Paramashiva. Whatever you think as you or feel as you is not you. That is a delusion you have about you. Paramashiva is the real you. Even before you experience Paramashivatva, Paramashiva is the real you. So understand, the real you, Paramashiva, is sitting inside you and exploding in bliss as a strong nuclear force. The strong nuclear force of Paramashiva is bliss. Bliss is just exploding. Allow this bhava fermentation to happen in you, so that this bhava fermentation will become bhava samadhi. When you consciously support this fermentation, this bhava will get fermented and it will become bhava samadhi. Consciously fermenting, living Paramashiva and his bliss explosion energy in you. Will allow the bliss fermentation in every one of us. And bhava will become bhava samadhi. Bhava will become bhava samadhi.